guys. While we continue to get this going, I want to say a few words, okay? I want you guys to know something from deep in my heart. I am here. I am on this stage. I have written all these songs in hopes that it gave you peace, happiness, and great memories, because I do love you guys so much. And we all have suffered at one point in our lives, and maybe multiple times. But you know that the Crush 40 music, no one can ever take that away from you. Are we ready to roll this show? How about my tech team? Are we ready to roll this? Can we please? Look at this. This looks like the first Nintendo. Alex, are you ready back there?
Yes, I am.
Steph, are you ready back there? So our crew flew in, a lot of guys from England. They're exhausted, they worked all day trying to put new wires and do everything they could for you to make this a nice event. This is a very small place, so we're gonna make this happen. Are you guys okay over there? These guys spent the big bucks to be over here. I'm just kidding. Can someone give me an update? Are we gonna run this show or what? Steph, Alex, let's run the show, can we? Or I'm just gonna start singing. All right.
I'm just gonna stay up here.
I think you're kind of fixing it. Oh, you're right here. You have audio? Okay. Cool. 10, 9. I just wanted to see if you could count. We're almost there. But I couldn't stay in this back room anymore. I was going insane with you guys here when I'm back there. I needed to be out here with you guys. There's lots of cool stuff happening. Quick announcement. You're hearing all about the symphony shows, right? Just be real careful, because some of the shows, they say rock band, and that's not Crush 40. I don't know who that rock band is. It's still cool, still go, check it out. But when Crush 40, June Sonoy and I are playing those symphony shows, you will know it. Okay? So, yes. Did you guys eat dinner? Okay, and you don't need any sleep, right? You're good? Perfect. Sign.
Together we stand tall.
And I just can't believe that you guys are all here celebrating with me. Without you, I'm nothing. Nothing. Oh, yes. The round table. Tonight. Are you excited? Me too. Watch this. Let the light, I'll fight. set. one goes out to Ben.
Yeah.
Thank you. You guys doing good out there, huh? So, this is crazy, man. So I've been in Europe touring with Hardline, Axel Rudy Pell, doing crush tunes out there, and I want you to know, all the way as far as places like Sri Lanka, we are all the same. We're all crushers. And every single show I play, there's Crush 40 shirts in the audience, and it's amazing, man. It's amazing what we've done. And I remember when I was in school, a long time ago, people would make fun, and they would think that us gamers were a little off, we're a little weird, we're a little whatever. We fucking showed them. I've been with the Sonic franchise since 1998. Sonic had a birthday yesterday. Let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sonic.
That's what you can't be. What I
I want to take a minute to get you to understand that even in this small venue, it's taken months to prepare all this video, this audio. And I want to thank Alex, who flew all the way in from the UK, and the rest of the crew splattered and scattered across the world that came here just for you. I said to Alex, it's not that important that we film it and that we stream it. I think we're, are we streaming? No, we're not streaming, thank God. Because the people on the computers play fell asleep. But we are here together filming this and documenting this because Alex, me, the entire crew, sound, lights, audio, love you. This one's called Light of the Day. Until next time. Thank you guys. I have to take off. I'm actually headed to Romania, to Iraq, over there, then to Bulgaria, to Switzerland, to Germany. But I promise you, you guys are much louder than they are. I love you guys. Good night, everybody.
Hey Roy, you have anything you want to add to the end of this?
It's fucking awesome. And I can barely hear now.